this afternoon from Greenwood's Connor Nolan, and the news is good, Hogwild fans.
Experience. I mean, obviously the MLB draft was a big question mark for me and Coach Morris and obviously the baseball team. So I just wanted to get that out front and just say, hey, you know, I'm going to Arkansas and, you know, give them that clarity and just relieve everybody, I guess.
Down to the letter, Nolan did send a letter to all Major League Baseball teams today making his intentions known. He's going to college next year.
Growing up, Connor Nolan expected he'd have to make a choice one day to play either football or baseball in college. The Greenwood junior made that decision earlier this week, but instead of picking option A or option B, he decided to go with all of the above.
I mean, I always thought it would be one or the other, but I mean, obviously, it's a blessing to be able to play both. I always wanted to be a pro baseball player, but I started playing baseball first. I was like 3 years old, and that was always my dream. High school experience, you just want to win a state championship, so that's all I'm focused on. Gonna work hard for it.
Legendary.
Daddy on my grind, ain't got no time for playing games. Money on my mind, I'm kicking ass, taking names. The heat is on, get out the kitchen if you can't handle the flames. I'm hustling, I was born to win, ain't never gonna change.
Let me tell you now, I don't know how, but the whole world's gonna know my name.
Go pitcher, number 21, Connor Nolan.
Things ain't never gonna be the same. Are you ready?
Bills, stay busy earning my pay. Do what I do, keep pushing through every day, all day. Come say it to my face if you got something to say. Just wait and see. They gon' talk about me, and things won't never be the same. I'm gonna be very legendary.
Now we'd like to announce the MVP.